coming up against your brother's team this weekend, who do you think is going to be the winner in the Telkom semi-final?
It's going to be a tough one, but I definitely think we'll take it. We've been a bit inconsistent, so we need this. And we've been working really hard this week to get the win.
What would it mean to you, having your team beat your brother's team?
Just a bit of banter, you know, messing around with him. Yeah, it would be good. It would be fun to tease him.
And him being at a bigger team, more established, and yeah. You being at a smaller team, do you think that's also more reason to kind of get into his head a bit before the game?
You know, it's... For us, we don't get jealous of each other, so I'm proud of him. But yeah, definitely make a few jokes, try and get into his head.